like this. Yeah. Man, I got a vent. Yeah. I don't have no friends. Yeah. Catch that depends on the mood that I'm in. Good morning, everyone, or good afternoon. Welcome back to my channel. It's Jazaenicole here, and we are doing another weekly vlog. I feel like the weekly vlogs have been kind of fun for me to film, especially because I don't have to film like everything. I can literally put in what I want to put in, and I really like that. So we are back filming another weekly vlog. So today is Tuesday, and it's about like 12:30-ish, and I have been up since 7. I went to bed last night around 1 o'clock in the morning. I was like creating my mood boards, just kind of getting inspired, motivated. Woke up this morning really early, actually, and 7 o'clock. I did not work out because I just knew like I couldn't, because I had to take photos, product shots of the products that were sent to me for a collaboration. So I needed to do that this morning. I still have one more to do, but I didn't do that one today because I want to have some rose petals and I don't have any rose petals. So I'm gonna go and get some roses probably tomorrow morning. I will go and get some rose petals and then we can shoot that product. Other than that, we have been busy since morning, since 7 o'clock this morning. I'm on my way right now to go to FedEx because I need to get my jacket. I ordered a leather jacket from Zara and it finally came in. So it messaged me and said that it was ready. So I'm gonna go head over there and get my package. We're gonna see if that thing fits. I'm gonna change really quick. I'll show you guys my outfit. We're gonna just throw on something. It's not that cold out, so I'm thinking maybe something really cute, like just cute and casual, just to go pick up the package. I decided to go casual, or what, I don't even know what this is. I tried on a few things, that's why there's like clothes all over. But I'm gonna just pair this with some sweats and some heels, as you guys can see. I'm really just running over there. Like, I don't need to be doing this extra stuff. Like, I don't know why I'm trying to be extra. I'm gonna be in and out, and we're gonna get back so that we can get on with this day. Cause I don't wanna be too late filming this haul. We're on our way now, cause we need to get there really quick. So, before it's traffic and all of that, and I didn't even think about that. So let's get it. Yes. So it's so funny because this side of my hair is so poofy compared to like the other side. All right, we're in the car, sweeties. See, where's the pickup location? Do you guys use Maps or do you use Waze? I use Waze because Waze is just better and it doesn't like keep recalculating or relocating you or whatever it does. That weird thing where it just like, you'll be going this way and then it's like, oh no, you need to go turn right. Oh, nope, you need to turn left. Like, I hate that. Okay, I got the address, so we're just gonna go. Is there like another FedEx that I don't know about? Living in your summer. Did it last too long? The Barrel package came early. It was supposed to actually be here tomorrow, but it actually came today. So I didn't even know it came. I must have didn't hear the door because like I had my headphones on the whole morning. As you guys know, I've been shooting and stuff, like I stated, like basically the whole morning. So that's why I probably didn't hear it. So we're gonna first open up the Crate and Barrel. Octavia, she ended up posting about this Crate and Barrel with the glass cups. And the funny thing is I was talking to one of my friends and I've been looking for one But like, they're so expensive. Like, some of them are very, very expensive. And she posted that one and it was like only $3. So in total, I paid $4 for this. Like, I don't know if it's gonna continue like that or not, but yeah, I didn't pay barely anything for it, you guys. So I'm very, very happy. Totally forgot about Crate and Barrel. Oh, this is big. Oh yeah, this is quality, baby. Yeah, I like this. This was only $4. This is really cute and it's big. You guys, like, I like bigger cups. Sometimes I like small cups depending, but like, I think this is the perfect size cup for me to have like my lattes in. So this is really, really cute. Next thing is package. This is the leather jacket that I ordered. Let's see if it fits. That's why I'm like a little nervous. This is what it looks like. This is the leather jacket. Oh my gosh, it fits perfect. Yo, this looks fire. Oh my gosh, I love it. That concludes our little unpacking really quick. So I'm probably gonna wash my cup out, make some tea, and use my cup and film this video. Well, I'm gonna do the try on portion first and then I'll film the video. I'll decide if I wanna film it today or tomorrow. So we shall see. I'm wanting to be done no later than 3 o'clock. So then I can rest until Bible study at 6. So we're gonna push through, push through. Today has been such a productive day. From morning until now, like, I'm so proud of myself for pushing. I'm just excited. So let's get the rest of the day on and yes. Good morning, everyone, and happy Wednesday. It is Wednesday. And why are you cutting the plants so early? Like, people are still asleep. Oh my gosh, this is so loud. Anyway, good morning, happy Wednesday, happy hump day. Y'all, it is Wednesday and I am tired. I am tired. So yesterday I had woke up early and I don't know what happened, but I had got so much motivation. Like, I haven't been motivated like that in a minute. In a minute. I am so happy with my content, with my pictures that I took yesterday. Like, that was the first time that I actually took pictures like on my camera using the 50 millimeter lens, because I took pictures using this kit lens and it's all right, but it's not crisp, you know what I'm saying? It's not there yet. So yeah, I took the pictures and y'all, they are fire. I'm not kidding, fire. I'm very, very happy. It looked like I did those photos in a studio or something. Today is gloomy, but today's on the agenda is I'm just working, you guys. That's it. I just go back over my mood boards to see what I need to do and what I have to get done as far as content goes and what I can do. I'm drinking black coffee so I can get some energy. I did wake up a little tired, so we're gonna do that and then we're going to get to it. So let's get this Wednesday going. Whew, y'all, it is about 2:30 now and I have been literally working since 7. I was able to get everything that I needed to get done for a few collabs. I still have one to do tomorrow, which that one doesn't require makeup, so thank God. Because I've been doing my makeup for the past few days because I've been trying to get photos and stuff like that for the collaborations, but yeah. So basically, I did all my photos. I went ahead and looked through my SD card and what photos I thought would look best. I put them on my external drive and everything like that. So all I have to do now, well, I already did one set, which was yesterday. I had took some yesterday and I already edited them and I uploaded them onto my Lightroom and everything. So those are done. But I have to go through all the other ones and I need to still edit those. So I'm gonna go through them and kind of do the process of elimination and see which ones are the best of the best, because I have a lot on there. Like, I have a lot of photos, but I need to go through and see which ones are the best. Change into something more comfortable. But this is what I was wearing. Sneak peek, because I love y'all. Y'all gonna get a sneak peek of the outfit that I'm wearing in the, sorry, excuse my mess, y'all. This is a sneak peek of what I'm wearing for the pictures. A friend gifted this to me, and I really love this like set. It just is so cute. So this is what I wore for it. And then as you guys seen, like, my makeup and everything, how it looks. So I do want to talk about creators, because I've been feeling, you know, I was feeling under the weather as far as creating and my creativity, and I kind of want to talk about that, because I feel like people that are creators sometimes struggle through that, and they think something's wrong, or they feel that they're not good enough, when that's not even it. It's just sometimes we tend to lose some creativity or inspiration, and it's totally fine. So I wanna talk about that. I think I really wanna talk about that. So I think what I'll do is change, and then we'll do that video really quick, and then we can relax. And then we'll relax, guys. Good morning, everyone. It is now Thursday. Yeah, Thursday. Yes, it's Thursday, and I can't believe it's Thursday already. It like got here quick, y'all. Thursday got here really fast. And I just filmed a fall morning routine this morning, so that's why I wasn't really on here earlier, but we're back. And it is about 9. Oh crap, it's already 10. Okay, so it's about to be 10 o'clock. I need to go to the dollar store to get some balloons. I am trying to take my last, well, not my last, but my last of the skincare products for a brand. And I need to go get balloons. Well, I want to get balloons. We'll see what happens. So I'm bringing you guys along with me as I do my content and everything, because I wanted to show you guys, especially because I've been doing it all week, and I feel like this is a really busy work week for me. So, and it's been really, really awesome, you guys. Like, I can't express, like, I can't wait for you guys to see everything that I did and see it come to life. I'm really excited because my camera is everything that I have expected and wanted. Okay, so I am actually selling my Canon. This is a Canon T4i. I kind of don't want to sell it, but like, I don't feel like I'm going to need to use it anymore. But this camera is amazing, especially if you use it with a 50 millimeter lens. It will be crispy. If you guys haven't seen my IGTVs on my Instagram, there's a few videos that I have done on there that are very, very clear and clean. Those were shot on a 50 millimeter lens with that Canon camera. I'm selling it, so if you're interested, just DM me on Instagram or email me. But the 50 millimeter lens, I'm not selling, but I'm selling the camera with the kit lens. The 50 millimeter lens is not that expensive. So if you were to get the Canon, if you were to buy this, you will have the kit lens, which is still good, but if you buy a 50 millimeter lens, that will really help out a lot, especially when you're trying to do close-ups or you want something to be very, very sharp and clean and crisp, then you will want to get the 50. The 50 is probably like 100. I don't even know. If I can find a link or anything, I will put it in the description below. Excuse me, I'll put it in the description below, but I am selling that camera. We are planning on going to the dollar store. We're gonna do that right now. I already have my outfit on. My purse. I'm gonna go in the dollar store and see if we can get some balloons and come back here. Oh, I need to go get roses too. And I need some chapstick. Where's my chapstick? My face is feeling good. I need to put this on though, my spray. I kind of want to be in and out, so I might just run over there really quick and then come back and show you guys what I got, because I'm trying to like hurry up. Cause it's already 10 o'clock, you guys. I'm not trying to be doing this all day. Plus, I need to edit this video. it's just busy. So, because I don't know how long it's gonna take for us to take these pictures, how it's gonna look like. You get what I'm saying? So I wanna make sure we just can do the best that we can with the time. So we're gonna go to the dollar store, get the balloons, and then we'll be back. All right, you guys, so I am back now, and they did not have the gold balloons. Like, that place was literally just in shambles. Like, it was in shambles. The balloon section was just trash. I don't normally go to that dollar store because they just always end up not having what I'm looking for. I feel like that sometimes. Like, I feel like that where I just don't want to go anywhere, but I know I have to go somewhere because I have to. But like, I'm like, nah, we're gonna have to just work with what we have here. And it is what it is. I'm gonna show you guys what I got from the dollar store. So let's get into this little mini haul. Poinsettias, these are poinsettias. I got these flowers because, well, first I got these flowers because I didn't see any rose petals. So I'm like, okay, like I needed to use the rose petals. But then I thought about it, I'm like, okay, we're in November, December's coming up soon. And I think it would be cute if I can do like a semi-Christmas theme, you know? So got those. And then I got these party blowouts. I need the gold ones. So they didn't have them separate. So the gold ones are in here. This is just kind of what they look like, you guys. But then when I went over to go find the balloons, they had the roses, the rose petals. So these are the rose petals. I'm gonna still be using both, I think. And then the last things that I got were these little Christmas trees, I guess. Just like decor, you know, little decor, Christmas trees and stuff. So I'm gonna show you guys the box that I have to do. So this is the route, and I mentioned this in my last vlog, I believe. And this is what it looks like. I have a party pill, and I have the little skincare BFFs, which is like a kit with all of them in there. And I need to do, first of all, I need to do a story because I haven't done a story for this one or the Indeed. I did one for period or face. I haven't done one with the Westward glasses either. So this is the reason why I wanted to do the petals and these flowers. I don't know if I'm gonna use this or not. I bought them anyway. It was only five, like I think I spent like $6. That's not bad. A story on the glasses, because I'm posting that picture tomorrow. So I want to make sure that I have that on the story already. I have to do two stories for that. So let's get it. Look up at the sky, ask it why are you all so afraid? Such a lonely place. Now there's all the space, nothing can replace. Letting go of you was my one mistake. Counting every day, no, I'm not okay. I just wanna say, I need a face. All right, you guys, so I finished everything. I looked at the pictures, I picked my favorites, put them in a folder. So I have all of like my collaborations in folders on my external drive. So that way I can go through the pictures. I'm gonna have to go through the pictures tomorrow. So that's probably what I'll do, is tomorrow go through the pictures to see like which ones. Like, I'm not gonna be posting like tons of pictures. I wanna pick the best of all the ones that I did pick out from shooting. So, I don't know what to tell you guys, but this camera is fire. Like, this has been the best investment that I've gotten and invested in so long that I'm just so proud. Like, I can't wait for you guys to see the work. I'm just so happy. I just finished that. I'm still drinking my coffee. Let me show you guys what I got from Goldie, this brand. We are collaborating, and they sent me two pieces. I haven't done a story on them yet, so I'm thinking I should do the story now, so then that way I don't mess it up, because like it looks cute the way that they folded it, and I know that I wouldn't be able to fold it like that. So again, so we're gonna do a we're gonna do the story really quick.
Okay, so a quick little unboxing. Thank you to Goldie for sending over these amazing tees. They sent me over two. This one is the Viper Boy tee, and then this one is the long sleeve poor V-neck tee. I'm super excited to just see how they fit, and I will be styling these pieces real soon. Thank you again to Goldie for both of these tees, and this is the Viper Boy tee, and then the long sleeve poor V-neck.
Is their Viper Boy t-shirt, and this is what it looks like. I got it in a small, and I can tell like it's a little see-through a little bit, but I would probably just wear this with like a bralette underneath or like a sports bra like I normally do. And then I got in this long sleeve poor V-neck tee, and it's in white, and y'all, this V-neck is low. Like, this looks low, but that's good, you know? So this is what it looks like on. I was gonna do extra small, but I was like, I wasn't sure. But like, I can tuck this in, you feel me? Like, I can tuck this in. But I think this is just a cute little tee. Long sleeve, poor V-neck shirt. This is what it looks like. Oh no, this fits good. I like how snug it is. And then the sleeves are really long. Like, look at that. This looks, ooh, this is good. I like this. Oh yeah, something about a fitted shirt, like a fitted long sleeve shirt. This is great. This is really cute. Tomorrow though, we have errands to run. So tomorrow, right in the morning, we're getting up early. We're gonna be doing our errands, running our errands. So you guys will be coming along with me, so we can go to the store, to the bank, to places that we need to go to, so that we can get all that stuff done. But for now, today, like, I'm just gonna be editing. I already took the product shots and everything, so everything looks good. And I'm just going to just be working on work. Mm-hmm. Good morning, everyone. It is Friday, and I don't even know how this weekly vlog has been looking, because I have been booked and busy. But now I'm currently eating raisin bread with bacon, butter, and jelly. It's like my go-to. I love that. And I'm drinking some Tazo green tea. I'm drinking green tea this morning instead of coffee, is because we're going to Peet's to get coffee. We have a heck of errands to run today. It's about 8 o'clock, which is good because I want to get ready and get dressed, so that we can head out early, get our errands and things done early, so that we just have to just come back and edit. That's really what it is today. Okay, so we're gonna finish this up, and then we are gonna get hitting the road, and I'm bringing you guys along with me. Like, I'm not gonna be bringing my mic, so the audio might sound a little different. We're gonna bring you along. I'm not gonna bring my mic, but I'm gonna bring you guys with me to run my errands and stuff, to come along. I want you guys to come with me, so yeah. All right, you guys, so this is what I decided to wear to go run errands. It's already late. Well, not like late. It's 9 o'clock, and I wanted to be out of here by like 8 something, so it is what it is, but here we are, and I'm just wearing this puffer from Miss Guidy. It was actually in one of my hauls. If you haven't watched that haul, you can watch it here. I'll put in the iCards. either here or here, whichever corner it is. I'll put in the eye cards. I am wearing a shirt from Pretty Little Thing, some sweats from H&M, and then my Doc Martens. And I'm wearing my chains. This chain, this gold chain, I had for a long time from, I think I got it at Overstock or something like that. And then the other chain that I have on is from Tuzik Gold. So that is what I'm wearing today. So we are going to run errands. I'm wearing this purse from Perch Collection. So they don't have this on the site anymore. I looked. So if I can find a dupe, like I'm sure there's plenty of them out there. I could probably find a website where you can get this at. This purse is really, really cute. So that's what I'm pretty much wearing. And I'm going to go run these errands. So let's get going, you guys, because we need to get back, do our makeup, take these photos and all that. So this is the outfit of the day. So what do we have? Oh, we didn't even make our list. Like, I don't even know what we're planning to get. Like, we gotta figure that out. So let's make our list right now while we're in the car. Shopping to-do list. So first things first, we need to go to the bank. I'll say which bank, because I think I have multiple banks. We need to do that. And then we do need to go to Walmart. Ugh, I hate going there. And what we need to get there is makeup wipes. And there was something else. No. Oh, no. Makeup wipes and a toothbrush. Oh, and then Peet. Y'all almost forgot about the coffee. Y'all didn't even say nothing. Forgot about the coffee. Going to Peet. What we gonna get? Coffee, latte. So we need to go to the bank. We need to go to Walmart. And we need to go to Peet. If I can think of anything else, I will go ahead and put it on my list. But for now, yep, it's starting to rain. But for now, this is what I have on my list. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to take pictures today, cause it's raining. I just wanna chill and twist the lie. Catch stunts in my 745. You drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you next to me. I provide everything you need and I like your smile. I don't wanna see you cry. Got some questions that I gotta ask and I hope you can come up with answers, baby. Okay, so we just got out of Peet's. It was a lot of people in there, actually, surprisingly. So we are out now. Why does that keep going on? We are out now, and I am going to taste my coffee to see if it's good. I always do that before I leave the parking lot because sometimes, so let's try it and see. That's good. Ooh, that is so good. Alright, you guys, so I am back. I don't have the mic on, so hopefully the sound sounds good, but we are back, and I ended up, as you guys seen, I ended up getting some trees. Y'all gonna be like, girl, it's not trees, but short for trees. I got my toothbrush, because I needed a new toothbrush. Not the cutest. I was there, I'm like, I know there's something else that I needed. I was like, I know there's something else I needed. And thank God I remembered this at the last minute. I was in line and everything, so I had to get out of line. Ended up getting the 2-pack of makeup wipes. like I normally do. And my dog, here we go. So it's about 11:15. We're gonna get dressed and do our makeup and stuff because we need to try to take these pictures. It's like the sun's in and out, and I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get the pictures or not, but I feel like it's worth a try.
There's this face that I really like, but we're
gonna have to cut them really small. I really like this one. You guys, it is dark up in here. Like, it feels so late, but it's not. Like, let me show you guys what's going on outside. Like, my window is filled with raindrops, so you can't even see. But look, it's literally raining. Like, it's raining outside, you guys. I can't believe it's raining. Like, it said it was going to rain, but I still was like not thinking it was going to rain, because I'm like, come on. Like, it's gonna rain now. Like, it took forever for this weather to be fall, and now all of a sudden it wants to rain. So I didn't really believe it, but it's raining. I did not take my photos. It's not gonna happen. It's raining outside, so there's no way we're doing that. So I ended up just filming a video, and I'm trying to think if I want to film the other part of it right now while I have my makeup on and everything, and I feel like I should because it's still pretty early. It's 2:00, so I think I am gonna just do it, get it over with. But I feel like this week has been very, very successful, and this week in my life, just like showing you guys my work week, and especially since it's been a busy week, I love showing you guys like behind the scenes, a little bit of behind the scenes of like what I've been up to and what I'm doing, so you guys can see how I get this stuff done and how I stay productive. But I'm just so happy that I was able to accomplish everything that I was able to accomplish. And I've just been in like hustle mode. I'm just wanting to get monetized, and I'm not in a rush per se, but I'm hustling to get there. You know what I'm saying? I'm hustling for us to grow. Like, I want our channel to grow. Like, all of you guys on here that are subscribed, and the ones that are going to be subscribing, like, you guys are all amazing, and you guys watch my videos, so I really appreciate the support and all of that. So don't forget to subscribe. We went and got some Five Guys and milkshakes, fries, and then I got a sweet tea. Well, I got a sweet tea, raspberry, and green tea mix. So
yeah,
I'm excited about that. So I ended up getting
how
a
much?
hamburger, which was with lettuce, burger, burger, bacon, and pickles.
All right, you guys, so I pretty much am ready for bed. Don't mind me, I have like all this toothpaste on my face because I've been having chocolate. Like, I had some hot chocolate and then I think I had like some cookies, and I'm telling you guys, every time I do that to myself, I always end up getting pimples. And it's just like, it's just so annoying because it's the stuff that I really like that I shouldn't have. So I might just like guzzle heck of water. But I pretty much got ready for bed and everything. I was downstairs for hours with my parents watching this show called Obsession or something. It's so good. Like, so good, but scary at the same time. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I am heading out because we have to be up at that place so early in the morning. I don't have to do my makeup, so thank the Lord. I have to do my makeup when I come back, but yes, I'm excited for this weekend, and thank you guys for tuning into this weekly vlog, and I will catch you guys in my next video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, be a part of this family, and don't forget to turn on your post notification bell and like this video, give this a thumbs up, comment down below, honey, and let me know how y'all are liking this quality though. But other than that, y'all, I'm out because I gotta go to sleep. I will see you guys in my next video. It's Jazaenicole signing out, y'all. Peace out. Check.